Heavy rain and thunderstorms happened on April 8th has left many farmers in loss by destroying their wheat harvests completely. Angry farmers sat on protest in Maharaja Ranjit Singh Bagh Ropar to demand the compensation for destroyed harvests. They cited heated slogans against the government about reminding them their policies and promises. A report by Sajjan Saini from Ropar for White Punjab Express.